like I said, I'm in Oklahoma, and so, you know, it's kind of discouraged, obviously. And like I said, I had most of the people that I do know that have PTSD, they're afraid to go to get medical help.
Either you're pro-cannabis or you're anti-veteran. That's how I look at it. Simple as that.
This is what my vets need. This is one can help with PTSD, anxiety, depression, and pain.